The big thing in a game like this is always just, like, where is the zip? Where's the big zip? That's all you need to know. I'm actually up for playing, I don't know, any number of things right now. Waiting for Lasso's 1 a.m. run. Let's go without it. See if it's a terrible idea or not. I can do a Lasso. I just need to do something until then. And it's either this or try and stitch the Birdo patch or do something else. I have no idea how this works. But I have equipment. Okay. First playthrough, and then I really needed it later. Fall down, Megan. Never lucky. Wow, really never lucky. Thank you. first few stages of this game I'm fine in. Although, Burner Man stage is always a pain. Let's not die to Burner Man himself. Did I die twice in Burner Man stage? I know I did once. Oh yeah, I did once from damage in the fire room, and then once to Burner Man himself. That one you have to like dodge. This one is at least a free kill. Jump off the platform, Mega Man. Do it for me. What's up, Dragon? Welcome home. Yo, that health drop. Favorite free tricks in the game. Oh my god, just kill him. Chicken fries. Oh god. I say that, yet I fondly remember White Castle chicken rings. I had them exactly once, if that means anything. It was go figure. My parents were smart and didn't let me go near them again. Got them with friends the first time. I was like, this is amazing. Remember that September 19th is International Talk Like a Pirate Day. Not sure where that elf came from. actually want to hit that mine. But oh well. You can mash a lot in this game. It's actually really easy to die in this section just from damage. The one stage in this game that like doesn't require anything. You just have to kind of know about the ice. And I still did it like a half minute faster. What's up with this? Starting a Trogathon. Why are we here? I mean, I'm glad there are people here, but... Game. Buy that. Because if I don't get that, I'm gonna lose all my. How did I do that faster? Did I go shopping? Like, oh, because I went looking around the damn teleporter room more. All the one-ups I needed last run. And that's me not going after those spikes this time. That's fine. I'm trying to figure out how you traded chicken fries for ice cream. Like, this must have been some sort of coupon deal went wrong or something. Not that it's useful, but it helps a lot more when it's actually equipped. Look how much faster this is when you don't game over. Get through the entire stage, game over. Don't game over at end of stage. Save 3 minutes. See you, Pliff. Good luck on the runs. Dying slowly is the worst. Oh my god. That jump off of that ice block feels like really... Feels like a really, really jump. No net healing. That's bothering me every time I play this game. Yep. Oh, God. Up, Slice. I don't know if they will or not. I think they'll get it. Didn't die 3 times and only saved 1 minute. Feels like that should be more. There's another stage that's gonna have hopefully some death save. Like, this whole third of the map is bad. Just gonna end up taking it slow. Fill it with fire. That one helps me out at all. That's not gonna make it. Why is this stage so bad for me? And believe it or not, I don't think we're actually losing time against PB splits. Yeah, I need all these bolts for all the ones I'm gonna use to getting shaken down by Oh, I saw a large drop there, but it is too late. Oh man, the base on SNES, I eventually actually got tired of it. Whether that's criminal or not, I'll let you guys decide, but there are some games that overuse it a lot. What was that? Like, I think we only had 2 deaths instead of like 7. I don't know. We had less deaths. I wonder if I can find another 10 minutes, because what I really want to do is cut the hour. I don't think I will, though, because everything else here is basically the casual strats at work. Because like I said, this isn't even the speed route or any speed tech for the most part. The only speed tech is a couple of zips in this stage. Otherwise, it's pretty much, let's beat the game in weakness order. Ah! He's after me! We die playing this stage once, I forget. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, okay. Despite that being basically what I was planning to do, I'm still horrified by it. Probably would have still been faster to actually go for the zip on top of just opening the door, but oh well. Fats did not get easy double. I believe the strat is if you leave those little enemies on the screen, all he can do is dive at you. So you just leave them there and you keep pummeling him. Red split! Did you grab the booty? Whose booty? How big was the booty? Serious questions for serious speedruns. That's all I can really think of. That sir, you might have a problem. Do that. red because I didn't ride the ice over that. Sacrifices had to be made. Lost time, even with the bad boss fight from last time. Bad. Schedule also, Chelly's, or somebody's gonna run four. I don't know who's running four. someone... There's too big a gap in there. Somebody's running something else in between you and X. Oh, so we're an hour ahead of schedule. That's what you're saying. That was a late split, so that split itself is actually fine. Imagine knowing how to do zips in a Mega Man game. Chelny doing then? I thought this run was at like 1 a.m. my time, and it's only 11:30. Chelny's not gonna take that long in this game. X4 is after this. X4 is a really, really game. It's an early split. It's a late split and an early split combining. waiting for a life beam to appear, and it's not going to. The game just decided, yep, you're not winning this fight. That's why that boss is awful. Thank you. get me out of this nonsense. And that's why you get the spike guard. Literally that. Not that that can't be done without it, but... This zip is basically the entire run. Cause how long have I been in this room? Like, yeah, it's pretty dumb. I think I need to go shopping again this time. Like, get Eddie. It'd help if I could actually hit this guy. Hit him! gonna be fun. Save a ton of time in this stage all by itself. Granted, some of this time is just gonna be auto healing. This is like the pattern I want the least. Go. Finally got a good fight. What's up, Kumba? Kumba, thank you for the bits. What's up, Stitch? I almost called you Stitch again, or Stitch, or whatever. How's it going? New house, grats. Oh, jeez. Oh, I did not want that to happen. See, that's what leads to me, like, standing outside doors forever. All you really need to know is how to cheese them. I don't even need those. Know what this guy's weakness is. it's like remote mined or something. Yo, we cut the 110. Alright. Thanks, Kumba. Good to see you again, Hitch. Thanks, Proto. And this time! Shoutouts to minus 444. Let's pretend I split a tenth of a second too early. Yo, we took a 16-minute split and made it an 11-minute split. What's up with that? Clear roll. Or whatever it is. Alright. Trogathon X is still going on. Mega Man block is underway over there. We should really be over there. Chun-Li's about to wrap up Mega Man 4. I'm gonna leave this stream up at least until we're done with the credits, but go see Trogdathon. Those bills have to be paid by now, but you know, give Trogdor money anyway. Have a good night, folks. And Kumba, thank you for the bits.